to the surface, Obi-Wan. I sense the Jin'Ha tire of our investigation.
Half Jedi. Master, I've cleared the force field.
We are on our way.
A moment too soon.
Gunship.
Well, what's it doing here?
I don't know.
Excellent work, all of you. The Jin'Ha were indeed using technology far beyond their means to produce weapons especially effective against Jedi Knights. The implications are disturbing, to say the least.
During our imprisonment, Master Koth and I saw evidence of a large-scale production facility, in addition to the Cortosis mine that young Obi-Wan uncovered.
The Jin'Ha will be dealt with by the Council directly. We thank you, Obi-Wan, and recognize your bravery and resourcefulness. Now then, proceed to the training arena where you will receive training vital to your next mission.
You did well in fighting the Jin'Ha, Obi-Wan. My old friend, Master Plo Koon, has agreed to train with you. He's an expert swordsman, but a hard taskmaster. You would do well to improve your saber skills quickly.
Learn, Padawan. Your blade may someday save your life.
Well done, Obi-Wan. Your training is progressing well.
I now see your master was not bragging when he told me he was training my replacement. You are strong in the Force, young Kenobi. It is no small thing to defeat a Jedi master in combat.